Get me.
Hey, how's it going, guys? My name is Jace Lees, and I'm here with Jaden and Ryan Klein, Jaden Stoddart, whatever you say.
Stoddart.
Can you see me?
Yeah.
Guys, it is dark out here.
Is that the Milky Way? Is that the Milky Way right there?
Oh, huge anthole. We are currently in the middle of, gosh, I don't even know.
Check this place out.
And I was like, you know, I haven't uploaded on YouTube in a bit, so I thought, why not make a full video, a full like vlog of the 4 days I'm gonna be camping. I'm coming here, I'm going to Yosemite, and I'm going to Alabama Hills, like a bunch of places around California. And I'm just gonna make a giant vlog out of it. So yeah, here we go. Last night we were at this place, we were riding the skateboards, and that was pretty epic. And that leads us to where we are now. So guys, it's so cold out here. You know when you're in the cold and your nose is constantly running? Yeah, that's currently me.
Yeah, boys.
Just running right behind Jaden. This is behind the scenes shot. Behind the scenes. Yeah.
Forever to learn how to do it. Now that I can do it, it's so sick.
That's sick. That's perfect.
All right, prime, dude. Jaden, the professional filmer. Jaden Stoddart on the screen. We're Ryan Klein on the screen. Zay Sleece on the screen. I got that board. Dirt. Another board with the street, and then Ryan, he's on the other one, and we're just out here having a great time, you know. All right, we got an abandoned train here, and we got Jaden. Jaden. Very top.
Oh, this is nuts.
No, not at all.
All right, yeah. So anticlimactic.
Just hanging out.
Running on a train.
Okay, we have to get off of there.
So some lady came by and said, get off the train. She asked us what we're doing, and I said, running on a train, what does it look like we're doing? Freaking people ask stupid questions. Alright, second stop. We are currently...
What is it? This is... Where's Mount Whitney? Or whatever.
Mount Whitney?
Right here.
Right. No? What the F?
It's probably somewhere around...
Just give him a quick rundown of what we're doing right now.
Alright, we're
quick
gonna
rundown.
Skateboard on this really fast skateboard down this really big hill.
I'm gonna throw the camera on the gimbal. Jaden's gonna get some glide cam clips.
Because I want Whitney in the background.
Yeah, this would be super sick, and it's freaking freezing up here.
No.
So even uphill.
Oh my gosh!
All right, Jay, if you go straight down, full speed, you will get speed wobbles and you will crash.
Okay, good.
Okay.
Go. So he said if I go down full speed, I will get speed wobbles and I will crash.
And you.
So I'm gonna do that.
Hey, he better not go fast. Hey, do not use the brakes.
I don't want to go any faster than that.
Yeah. No.
You.
I told you, dude. I know. It looked like you were getting speed balls, dude. I got so scared. Dude, yes. Skating uphill.
Dude, not only that we have one of these. Oh, gosh. Not only we have one, we got freaking four of these. But four, three are dirt, one is street. Hey, bro.
Be careful. Hey.
2.8.
Hey, always wear your helmet.
Yes, guys.
Always wear a helmet.
No matter what you do, safety second.
We have a helmet. I can't find it, and they're not going that fast.
Selfie mode. Currently going
going down the hill. So apparently if you hold the brakes, it recharges the battery. So me and Jaden are actually going down the hill and I look ridiculously dumb with this helmet on, but hey, I'm not trying to die today. So got Ryan in the truck behind me and we got Jaden in front of us. Here we go.
Is this location number three? Station number three. This is insane. This is where we're planning on staying. Like, I'm in a huge jacket because it's freaking freezing.
There's no way we can camp here.
Yeah, we were going to camp here, but there's actually snow on the ground. Oh, fudge. Am I in 120? Frick my life. Like I was saying, we were actually going to camp here, but there's actually snow right there. And then snow all up in the mountains up there. But, dude, this is so sick.
Yeah, the hot water comes out of the pipe.
Scope.
It's not that hot, though.
It's not that warm?
It's warm, but like, it's not hot. I'm like freezing.
Oh, it's warm.
It's warm, but that's like I was saying, it's just warm.
Like he was just saying, getting in is not the concern, but getting out. It's freaking, I need, I'm cold, dude, I can't. What is that, poop? Ew, is that poop? Is that poop?
Maybe. Yes, where? That's for sure poop.
That's disgusting.
I think you did.
I didn't step
yes,
there.
Yes, you did.
If I step there, I'm tossing these shoes. Just chill and check your shoes.
No, it's not me. I checked mine.
Oh! Dude, did you step it?
No, did I?
I guess why not throw the drone up in the air, get some aerial shots before the sun goes completely down. So yeah, enjoy these drone clips. I don't need your money, I don't need a thing. Got you on my right side, driving through LA. Cruising to the coast, I ain't been before. You got all the time, show me more. Now we got the sunset, now we got the view. You look at the water, I'm looking at you. Then you look at me.
How's it going?
Hey.
Look, come on in.
I'm
gonna give you guys a little tour of the room here. So we got gutter ashtray. We got Jaden. Computers. We got Pringles. We got all, oh gosh. We got all of our stuff down here, check it out. And then we have this toilet. You guys are waiting for this one, okay? I'm not gonna lie, I took the number two. And it didn't flush all the way. But... Oh, it works, dude! It does work! It didn't work the first time. Okay, that's it. Welcome to the crib. Basically, yeah. That's,
thanks, shout out to Ryan for filming.
I gotta get something from my car.
Peace. Me and Jaden are just editing away. You know how we do it. So we're out here. Me and Jaden. Editing. Got Ryan over there. This is a pretty solid room, honestly. For $60 a night, this isn't bad.
Yeah, I gotta get something from the car real quick.
Peace. Jaden, I'm not gonna lie, dude. Okay, we came here with Ryan, right? Cause like, shout out to Ryan for inviting us to this trip. It's super sick. But I don't know, dude. He's kind of weird.
Something's off about him.
I don't know what it is. I don't even know. Like, if you guys were here, you would understand. Like, I don't even.
Miles, holy crap.
Ryan T. I'm your biggest fan. Oh, something. This is. That's it. There we go. Guys, it is currently 23 degrees outside. Fantastic.
Oh, I left my shorts in the back in the bed overnight. No, dude. Oh my gosh. Look at this. What the frick? What the frick happened? My shorts. These are my only boys. Okay, before we start heading out on the road, let me tell you guys what's going on real fast. We are going to pretty much this road trip all the way to San Francisco, and we're gonna stay up there. Ryan's friend has a treehouse, and we could stay up there and stuff. And San Fran is super sick because it's like a big version of LA, honestly. I don't know, it'll be tight, dude. I mean, like, I haven't actually had, like last time with the San Francisco, I didn't make the videos I make now, like, as sick, in my opinion. It'll be super tight though, because all three of us will be able to shoot and we'll be able to collab and we'll be able to get like some insane footage and it'll be epic. So yeah, right now we're just cleaning up, packing up the stuff in the hotel room, and yeah, that's pretty much it. So oh, my hands are already frozen, dude. so sick. This reminds me of like the Chronicles of Narnia, you know, like that movie. Look at all this.
All right, we're gonna get some sick photos. And honestly, I'm like down to grab some sick footage.
Dude, look how slippery this is. Woo! This is so sick.
And I'm just chilling in the car because it's actually like really cold out here, guys. I'm not kidding. If you're not familiar with the weather in like Mammoth and stuff, Yosemite, it is freaking cold.
So far along this trip, we got some pretty sick photos. So if you guys want to check that out, go follow my Instagram if you haven't already, right here on the screen. And you guys can see a bunch of sick photos and stuff that you guys don't get to see on here. So go follow my Instagram.
They should do an episode of Naked and Afraid out here.
No way. You can't be naked here.
You could be anything you want to be. Don't listen to him.
See that, ladies and gentlemen, and that is why electric cars are gonna take over the world.
On our way to San Fran, we just stumbled across this huge creek, and it's a whole giant hot spring.
Yeah.
And look at that, what do you know? Of course.
Psych.
I guess this is an abandoned ship here, and it just crashed, and it's like a historical landmark now, I'm assuming.
Look at this. It's like a great morning. There it is. What is it called?
Point Reyes Shipwreck.
Point Reyes, oh yeah, right there. Point Reyes Shipwreck.
This video has been like super choppy and random these last 2 days. Right now we are currently in the mountains in San Francisco. I don't know what these mountains are called. Do you know?
Mount Tam,
and we're just getting shots of Ryan. He's on the dirt skateboard. But yeah, this place is insane. I'm hopefully gonna get the drone up when the sun starts setting, and then get like a huge aerial perspective of this entire place because it's so nice here. Just look at this place, beauty.
Rolling? No, no.
Wait here, Golden Gate Bridge. We're shooting time lapses. We're on like some type of bunker, some like military bunker thing that they use for war or something like that. Over here we have the ocean, and then yeah, the bridge. Me and Jane just out here getting time lapses, and yeah, hopefully you enjoy this. I'm gonna throw in the time lapse because why not? So here we go.
When I look-
boom, just like that, the video is over. I don't know if you noticed, but towards the end there, I didn't talk as much. It was kind of choppy. I got a call, and then I obviously, as a lot of you guys know, I got the news about Kevin, and it kind of threw off the vibe a little bit for the end there. But other than that, awesome trip. Without Jaden Stoddard and Ryan Klein, this whole trip wouldn't have been possible. I mean, the collaboration with the footage and everything, and they shot a bunch of this stuff that you saw in this video. So make sure to follow their social medias right here and right here. And another thing I want to announce is the adventure merch. You guys can still get it. We have black with the logo in the front, and then we got white. So yeah, go down in the description, get yourself some adventure merch, and don't forget to drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and if you guys did enjoy it, leave a comment down below, you know, what you guys thought of it. Yeah, and thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next vid. Peace.